My name is John Murray and I'm from Whiston in Liverpool. I had a brace on about 2 years ago, a fixed brace, and I had the brace taken off. When I had the brace taken off, I started seeing some gaps in my teeth, so obviously that meant that the bone was moving upwards. I had some infections and some bad bacteria inside my gums. I went to my own dentist and asked for the opinion, and he said it was more just going to see a normal hygienist, but it was every 3 months and it was getting worse and I needed to act on it straight away. So obviously I googled for periodontal disease and the IMI was the first one. So when I looked into it and read into it, obviously I seen then that, you know, the place was the best out there. Everyone's lovely out there, yeah. The place is clean and warm and welcoming. Since I started coming here, I had 2 hour sessions of the scaling. I didn't feel a thing, nothing at all. Obviously with the TVs and stuff, you can see really closely what's going on. And then I came for 5 laser sessions, full laser sessions, and I was a little bit scared and I thought, oh, it might hurt. Not at all, no pain. Once I had the laser done, I could see that the improvements just started improving all the time. You know, the gums started going tighter, they were going pinker, there was no bleeding, there was no taste in your mouth. It was just, you just felt healthy again in the mouth, okay? My dental surgery is not, it's not this advanced. It's great, and everyone in my own dental surgery in Liverpool are great, but it's not, you know, you just have to look around for yourself, and it's all state of the art, isn't it? I think the microscope was the thing that really impressed me the most, yeah. I've already recommended them to family and friends elsewhere, definitely. It's just that for me, coming from Liverpool to Leeds, it's a nearly two and a half hour drive every week. So it's, you know, when I was coming, it's quite far away. But yeah, I'd recommend people definitely to the IMI.